I'm Dr. Erica Newland, and I'm an OBGYN specialist with the Cleveland Clinic. What is polycystic ovarian syndrome? Polycystic ovarian syndrome, or PCOS, is a condition where the ovaries, the organ that makes and releases eggs, produce an excess of a type of hormone called androgens. Those excess hormones can lead to overall hormonal imbalances in your reproductive system. The name polycystic ovarian syndrome refers to the multiple small follicles that we see on the ovaries in imaging. Those follicles are little fluid-filled sacs filled with immature eggs. What are the symptoms of PCOS? The most common symptom associated with PCOS are irregular periods. Because people with PCOS may not ovulate as regularly as people without PCOS, they're prone to have longer cycles, so cycles longer than 35 days. They may miss their periods entirely. They may also need medication to help them ovulate. Other symptoms that can be associated with PCOS are irregularities in glucose tolerance. So that can lead to things like diabetes or prediabetes. People with PCOS may have difficulty losing weight. They may notice excess hair growth. Other things that can be associated with PCOS are difficulty getting pregnant. How is PCOS treated? The primary treatment for PCOS really depends on your interest in becoming pregnant. If you're not interested in pregnancy, then we may start with a hormonal birth control to help balance out some of those hormonal imbalances. If you are interested in becoming pregnant, then we may start with medications to help you ovulate, or depending on where you are in your fertility journey, we may incorporate assisted reproductive technologies like in vitro fertilization. We often incorporate a multidisciplinary team in treatment of PCOS. That may involve a dietitian to help support your nutrition, or an endocrinologist that may help with those hormonal imbalances. Does PCOS ever go away? There's no cure for PCOS. But symptoms may vary at certain times in your life. Things like childbirth, lactation may impact symptoms of PCOS. Additionally, after you go through menopause or a year without periods, many of the symptoms resolve. If you have any symptoms that you're concerned about or are worried that you may have PCOS, it's a good idea to see your healthcare provider and discuss your concerns.